Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hannah. And Hannah's dad. I'm sorry. I don't think Hannah ever told me your name. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Hi, Hannah. It's Melissa. Clem just wanted to sing happy birthday to you. She told me. She told me herself. She said,
hey, you know, I'd really like to wish Hannah a happy birthday, so if you could just give me the space to do that, that'd be great.
Wow, Clem can be a little sassy. Happy birthday to you! I have another little friend here who wants to say happy birthday to you. Uh-huh, can't you tell? She is sending you so much puppy love right now for your birthday. 17, that's incredible. Nice. Nice job, teenager. And nice job, Dad. Happy birthday to you, too. Thank you so much for checking in with me. I am honored to get to pay homage to you for your birthday. So I hope that you are doing well. I hope you're both doing well, Dad, as well, if you are watching this. Crazy times we be in, that's for sure. I'm sure you will be able to find a way to celebrate on the 31st. What is that, Leo? Are you Leos? I should know this. Or is that Sagittarius? Oh, I might be way off. Anyways, sorry, going off on tangents. But yeah, it is so lovely to hear from you again. And I'm just going to say the same words over and over again. Wow. She's crazy, this one. I really think it's so cool that you played this game, and Dad, that you were in on the journey as well. I'm sure I said on the first round of meetings that we've had that it's just such a unique game in that you can be the person controlling it, but it's interactive for anybody who's just hanging out watching as well. It's really, really cool what Telltale did with all of their games. And specifically with The Walking Dead, it really engaged people. And it's a really cool story that you got to share that experience. So huzzah to that. I was going to say the word again, but I didn't. Oh, wait, I just did. Anyways, I hope you're both doing well. Happy birthday to you, and I hope to hear from you again. Keep me updated on all your 17-year-old do-abouts. What is that? Senior in high school? I think. Yeah, actually, was a junior. I was one of those kids whose my birthday's in October, so I was always the oldest kid in the class. So I was actually 18 for most of my senior year, which was pretty rad. Anyways, yes, much love to you both. Have an amazing day, August 31st. Have an amazing day when you get this video. Might be evening. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm going to be quiet now because I'm rambling.
Have a really great birthday to the both of you. And again, thank you so much for making all of the tough choices. And I really appreciate you helping me to get through to the end. I tried to stay, still not bitten. Oh well, whatever. Technically, the bite doesn't exist anymore, so there's that. It got cut off. Thanks, AJ. I mean, really, thanks, AJ.
Well, wisdom, Clem. All right, much love to you both. Mwah. Look forward to hearing from you again. Bye.